My dear friends in Jesus Christ, how are you all? Hope all of you are good and receiving lots of blessings from infant Jesus. We are also in the track of Christmas, and also we are expecting for the next big event, a big celebration, that is New Year. The entire world is in the mode of celebration already. So in this context, if somebody asks you a question, that we are given a choice to pick up the best moment and the worst moment of 2019. What's the one that you are going to pick up? Definitely in my case, the saddest moment I would choose as the 15th March morning, where I have lost my mother. You know, in the case of any creature, no matter that you should be a human person, but any creature in that case can't imagine losing their mother. So also a mother can't, or a father can't, imagine losing their children. And I have lost it, and I had undergone that particular nightmare. So therefore I would pick up that particular moment as the saddest moment in my life, and also very especially in the year 2019. If you ask me what is the best moment in my life, definitely I will pick up a particular event that took place in Kolkata. You know, Renu Mundal. She was a woman who was singing different film songs in one of the railway stations in Kolkata. And one boy, Aditya Dhruv, like many other passengers, he was also passing by, but he happened to see this lady singing beautiful song. He took the video and put it in the electronic gadgets, including different media, and that became very viral. That changed her life from a street singer into a Bollywood singer. And she opened her Bollywood career in one of the songs directed by Himesha Reshamaya, that Meri Teri Kahani. So what I want to say is, that let us try to become instruments of changes. That would be our target for 2020. So it's very easy for myself to do something for myself. It's very easy. In that case, I am not accountable for anybody else, or nobody is going to ask me, because I am taking lots of effort to lift up myself. It's not a tough task. But to pick up the life of somebody else, or to bring somebody's life into the public spot, that's really a challenging one, a different one. And that's where we should become the instruments of peace. We have many things in front of us, including electronic gadgets or many other things. Much more than that, our own words, actions, attitudes, and our own well wishes, our own loving approach. Let us collectively put all these things together and become owners of all these qualities. Therefore, naturally, we can become the instruments of changes in the society in which we live. Instrument of changes to those people who are in really need of changes. So let infant Jesus bless each one of you in the year that is going to come, the great 2020 that is awaiting for us ahead. God bless each one of us. Amen.